So this is going to be a short video about a trip that I did for Christmas, December 2020. I decided to drive back to where I grew up in Ohio, and instead of taking the highway, kind of the, you know, the faster way, I took some back roads to get there. Mostly I went that way on I-50 through the Midwest, and then came back a little bit different route. But as I was going, I started seeing, you know, these small towns and some water towers, and I got kind of obsessed with the water towers. So I had my drone with me, so I got some videos and some pictures of these water towers, and really this is just a video of random water towers that I found while driving kind of the back roads between Kansas and Ohio.